In this video, I'll show you how to convert decimal numbers to binary. Let's start easy by converting 13 into binary. We'll first divide it by 2. 13 divided by 2 is 6 with a remainder of 1. Then we'll keep dividing it again. 6 divided by 2 is 3 with a remainder of 0. 3 divided by 2 is 1 remainder 1. And 1 divided by 2 is 0 remainder 1. We'll then read all the remainder values from bottom to top to get the binary representation. Thus the binary representation of the decimal number 13 is 1101. We'll do another example. Let's convert 29 into binary. Using the same method, 29 divided by 2 is 14 with a remainder of 1. 14 divided by 2 is 7 remainder 0. 7 divided by 2 is 3 remainder 1. 3 divided by 2 is 1 remainder 1. And 1 divided by 2 is 0 remainder 1. Again, reading the remainder values from bottom to top, the binary representation of 29 is 11101. Using a larger number, let's convert 47 into binary. 47 divided by 2 is 23 remainder 1. 23 divided by 2 is 11 remainder 1. 11 divided by 2 is 5 remainder 1. 5 divided by 2 is 2 remainder 1. 2 divided by 2 is 1 remainder 0. And 1 divided by 2 is 0 remainder 1. Reading the remainders from bottom to top, the binary representation of 47 is 101111. Now let's convert 82 into binary. 82 divided by 2 is 41 remainder 0. 41 divided by 2 is 20 remainder 1. 20 divided by 2 is 10 remainder 0. 10 divided by 2 is 5 remainder 0. 5 divided by 2 is 2 remainder 1. 2 divided by 2 is 1 remainder 0. And 1 divided by 2 is 0 remainder 1. Reading the remainders from bottom to top, the binary representation of 82 is 1010010. Lastly, let's convert 233 into binary. 233 divided by 2 is 116 remainder 1. 116 divided by 2 is 58 remainder 0. 58 divided by 2 is 29 remainder 0. 29 divided by 2 is 14 remainder 1. 14 divided by 2 is 7 remainder 0. 7 divided by 2 is 3 remainder 1. 3 divided by 2 is 1 remainder 1. And 1 divided by 2 is 0 remainder 1. Reading the remainders from bottom to top, the binary representation of 233 is 11101001. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you understand how to convert decimal numbers to binary.